Hello and welcome back to my channel. I've been away a while. I've had some storage issues with my phone. So anyway, we're back on OpenTTD and back with recreating Britain's railways. And today we're focusing around Exeter. Specifically, getting the line from Taunton down to Exeter and building the branch lines that surround Exeter, such as to Exmouth and Paignton, and at some point we'll do to Barnstaple, but not today. So yeah, not long left on the Great Western Mainline. Is that what it's called? Anyway, not long left on it. And hopefully we should unlock a new vehicle at some point. So fun times. Anyway, shall we get into the actual game? So this is the first hurdle. We've got to get from Taunton to Tiverton to Exeter. And in Exeter, we've got to get three stations in. Now, I did try recording this video about a week ago, but failed quite badly. So we'll see if this goes any better. What I did do last time, though, which I rather liked, was that Yeah, just bomb Wellington back to the Stone Age. And then build it a nice road system. 'Cause that's what you do, isn't it? Right. I'll admit now, I'm not going to have all the witty commentary that channels such as Colonel Failure have. Yeah, we'll just see what how this does. Right, so now we have signaled all the way to Tiverton Parkway. Hey, you may have noticed this Exeter City growing challenge when I was welcoming you to the video. That is a challenge set by Master Hellish, the map's creator. And it is a challenge that he is trying to complete himself along with... If I can find a sign list, I'll show you the... No, not in there. Not in there. There you go. So you've got the Exeter City Growing Challenge. You've got the Whole Beach Factory Challenge. You have New Ireland Challenge, and you've got a Highland Highway Challenge. Exeter is just growing as much as you can. Whole Beach is trying to make that factory produce as much as possible. New Ireland? Well. Build Ireland. And the Highland Highway Challenge is to build a highway over the, is it the Scottish Highlands, I think? So, yeah. Those are the four challenges he set. And I must say, it's been rather fun watching him try to complete these challenges. So then, that is one long stretch of open track. Now then. I'm going to have four tracks at six long. there. And this is Exeter St. David's. Right. So at this point, I believe Topsham is on the line to Exmouth. Yes, it is. Don't know, that's beside the point at the moment. So I've invited a line down to Exeter Central. Which will be 5 long. And pointing in the right direction. And then we build the line down to Teignmouth, across to Newton Abbot, back to Torquay, and then to Paignton, which is a real zigzag line. Don't ask me why they built it, but they did. Right, hold on. And this is Exeter St. Thomas. Yes. Which will have an extra bus stop in town just to give it catchment. In fact, there you go. Now every station has good catchment. Drop this down to 4. Right, there we go. That can be our platform for both branch lines. Okay, we can work with that. I mean, it'll be an out of town Tamer station, but yeah. Oh, and we may as well get the date rolling. So then hopefully by next episode we'll have unlocked that faster vehicle. Right, hold on a minute. Bother. That did nothing. Honestly, talk about encircling cities. Oh. Why the change of heart? You've all of a sudden improved your performance. But you can probably tell that my phone isn't made for gaming and recording at the same time. But It does a job. Always has done. And then on to painting. Right, we won't put trains on it just yet. But that will come. As soon... hold on. There we go, it couldn't run the game at the same pace. Okay, so from now on, we'll be playing. The game will be paused during videos. So, yeah. That is mission accomplished for this episode. We have expanded down from Taunton to Exeter. And now... crikey, it's actually further than you think. But yeah, not that long left. Until we are back to London to do another mainline, which I haven't decided on yet. We may actually be doing the Transport for London infrastructure. I don't know. We'll see when it happens. But until then, goodbye.